This is a question, solve equation with the inverse of matrix method. In this question, we are given the equation 3x plus 4y plus 7z is equal to 14, 2x minus y plus 3z is equal to 4, x plus 2y minus 3z is equal to 0. With inverse method, we can solve this equation. First of all, we will simplify this equation. In this 3, 2, 1, 4 minus 1, 2, 7, 3, 3, we covered in a matrix and multiply with x, y, z. If we multiply this and this, we can find this. And in the right side, 14, 4, 0 is another matrix. Now, we give name. This matrix is A matrix, this matrix is X, and this matrix is B. Now we will carry A to the right side. We will show X is equal to 1 divided A into B, and it can also show X is equal to A power minus 1 into B. A's power minus 1 is inverse matrix. So we will calculate inverse of matrix. Inverse of matrix is adjoint of A divided by A determinant. Adjoint of matrix is the cofactors of this matrix and then its transpose. So we are calculating first row's cofactor, second row's cofactor, and third row's cofactor. Suppose first row's cofactor. This cofactor will leave these three and this row and this column, and we take this. Okay? And then in 4 cofactor we leave this and leave this and this, and if we have to cofactor of this, we leave this and this, and this will be our cofactor. I am calculating here. In first row, there is a rule of plus, minus, plus. So here is a plus, here is minus, and here is plus. Now, like this, we will calculate cofactor for R2. By with 2's cofactor, minus 1's 3's, leaving its column and its row. I am calculating here, and like this we will also cofactor of R3. Here plus minus sign is minus plus minus, and in third row plus minus plus. After this we will calculate its determinant. Its determinant. We are taking 3 and then this amount minus 1, 2, 3, minus 3, then minus 2, 1, 3, minus 3, 7, 2, 1, minus 1, 2. And after calculating this, this is 62, which is not equal to 0. So this is a possibility of the value of x, y, and z. Now inverse of matrix is the these cofactors transpose. First row, second row, and third row we are writing here, and Now we are calculating its transpose. Is inverse of matrix. We are changing row into column and column into row. Minus 3, 9, 5, 26, minus 16, minus 2, and 19, 5, minus 11, divided by 62. Now we are putting the value x is equal to a power minus 1 into b. X value is x, y, z. Inverse of matrix is 162. This value 395 minus 395 26 minus 16 minus 2 19 5 minus 11. Next matrix is 14 4 0. Now we multiply this amount with this, because this is 3 into 3 and this is 3 into 1. Its column is equal to its row, so it is possible we can multiply this. One divided 62, 3 multiply with 14, and this is minus 42. 26 multiply with 4, this is 104. 17 multiply with 0 plus 0, and then 9 multiply with 14, 126. Minus 16 multiply with 4, minus 64. 5 multiply with 0 plus 0, 5 multiply with 14, this is 70. Minus 2 multiply with 4, minus 8, and minus 11 multiply with 0, this is 0. And we can write here 162. This is 62 this is also 62 and this is also 62, and our answer for all values will be 111. X value will be 1, Y's value will be 1, and Z's value will be 1. Thank you very much.